Exporters can hedge 1 to 2 month exposures at 74.20 and above, while importers should hedge in small lots gradually from 73.90 onwards.